She's not here right now.
When'd she get back?
While you were gone, we all got together and talked out some disagreements that we were having. And eventually, after much discussion, Buffy decided that it would be best for all of us if she took a little time off, a little breather.
Uh-huh. I see. Been practicing that little speech long, have you? So, Buffy took some time off right in the middle of the apocalypse, and it was her decision.
Well, we all decided.
Oh, yeah, you all decided. You sad, sad, ungrateful traitors. Who do you think you are?
We're her friends. We just want...
Oh, that's ballsy of you. You're her friends, and you betray her like this.
You don't understand.
You know, I think I do. Rupert, you used to be the big man, didn't you? The teacher, all full of wisdom. Now she surpassed you, and you can't handle it. She has saved your lives again and again. She has died for you. And this is how you thank her.
Why don't you take it down a notch or two? The time for speech giving is over, Bat Boy.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Save your lack of breath.
All right.
You're pretty sweet on her, aren't you? I think it's cute. The way she's got you whipped.
Enough!
Finally got what you wanted, didn't you?
Where is she?